SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our guide about how to delete video recordings on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've recorded some videos with the camera app on your iPhone and you no longer need those videos, then you might want to delete them to save some space on your device. You can delete an iPhone recorded video by opening the Photos app. You can then choose the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can just scroll down until you find the Media Type section, and you can tap on the Videos option there. Now you can touch the Select button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can tap on the video or videos that you want to delete. Once they're all selected, simply tap the trash can icon, then select the Delete Video or Delete Videos option. That's going to send the videos that you just selected to a special album within the Albums folder. So if you scroll down, you're going to see that there's a Recently Deleted section under Utilities. And here you'll find the pictures and videos that you've recently deleted. If you want to permanently delete all of these items from your phone, then you can tap the Select button at the top right corner of the screen. And then you can choose the videos and photos that you want to permanently delete from your iPhone. Then you can tap the three dots at the bottom right corner of the screen. Then you can select Delete. And then you can choose the Delete from All Devices option to confirm that this is going to permanently delete all of the selected videos and photos from iCloud as well as your connected devices.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.